I want to go to ABC News legal analyst, chief legal analyst, Dan Abrams. Dan, this is a confusing moment. You have followed this story. What do you make of what the court did here? How would you explain it?
Let's talk about what the court did do and what it didn't do, right? What it didn't do is it didn't declare that Bill Cosby didn't do this, right? This is not a statement by the Pennsylvania Supreme Court that Bill Cosby is innocent. They're deciding a legal question here. And there were two broad legal questions they were deciding. The most important one is the one that you've been talking about. Is this deal, this promise, how definitive it was, is at issue that the previous prosecutor had made to Cosby that he wouldn't be prosecuted? Why is that so important? It's not just important because the previous prosecutor had made the promise. It's important because Bill Cosby then relied on that, he says, to agree to do a civil deposition in the case when he was then sued. And so his comments that he made in connection with the civil case were then used against him in the criminal case. His argument is, I never would have done that interview. I never would have agreed to be deposed if I thought it was still possible that I could be prosecuted criminally. So that became critical evidence against Bill Cosby in the context of this case. Those statements that he made. The other question that the court was evaluating, again, is another one we've been touching on, is the number of other women that were allowed to testify. And there are always legal debates. In the first trial, where there was a hung jury, only one other woman was allowed to testify. In the second trial, where he was convicted, it was five. And there are questions about, can you demonstrate that this was definitively a pattern? And again, that's not as much a common sense question as it is a legal one. So I think it's important when looking at this to know that what the court has done here is made a legal evaluation on those two questions and not a factual assessment of the case against Bill Cosby.
Got it. Thank you very much for that.